Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna cook Malabar special chicken curry. So let's start. These are the ingredients. So I have bought 1 kg chicken, and I sliced 2 big onions. We have here ginger, garlic. We have curry leaf, and then we have also green chili. We have oil. We have coconut. These are grated coconuts. I squeezed already. So we have first squeeze and second squeeze that is necessary, and then we have water. We have all these masalas. We have turmeric powder. We have chili powder, which is actually a Kashmiri chili powder because the color is more red when we used Kashmiri. And then we have pepper and also coriander. Okay, now so we'll make the pan hot. Since we have only 1 kg chicken, we'll just use a small pan. So this is the pan, so we'll just open it. It should be hot actually. And then we have to put, after it's hot, it is there, we have to put the oil. So we'll just put proper amount of onion so that, oil so that we can cook the onion properly and the other spices. So I think that's enough, yeah. So actually I am using vegetable oil, but it is best if you use coconut oil. So right now that's an alternative. So first is I love putting the garlics first. So it's a bit hot, so just mix it. Make sure that the fire is medium so that it will cook the garlics and the gingers evenly. So now we'll keep also the ginger. Stir. Now when the nice aroma of the ginger and garlic is coming, and it's slightly brown, now we have to add the onions. We'll keep the onions, should be adequate amount of onion. So I think this is okay. Yeah, we don't need to put all the onions because we have only less chicken. Okay. Keep stirring. Toss the onion till it's a little translucent. Keep stirring. Okay, now add the green chilies and also the curry leaf. Give it a stir. Now it's time to add our spices. We have here turmeric. We'll just put 1 teaspoon. And then let's give it a stir so that the raw smell of the turmeric will go. Now the raw smell of the turmeric is gone, so we'll just add our Kashmiri powder and the other spice. So for me, I choose to add 2.5 tablespoons of Kashmiri. That's so spicy for others, but for me it's okay. I love chili powders. Stir it for a while and then add our coriander powder. 1 teaspoon of coriander powder will do. And give it a stir. Normally we add tomatoes, but this time we'll not put tomatoes. Give a good stir. You can actually add 1 teaspoon of Eastern chicken masala. That's an optional. Okay, now add the chicken. Yeah, so we have 1 kg chicken. Yeah. Give it a stir. Make sure that the masala is evenly distributed among all the chickens. No pisa ni. Add a little water so that it get the masala gets mixed well. And keep stirring. Now let's cover it for a few minutes, and then till the time we can add our coconut milk. At this point of time, it's not. We can now add salt. So salt will be based on how much you want it. So right now we'll just keep a little. Okay, now keep it covered for 10 minutes. Okay, this is good to go. Cover it. Okay, reduce the flame to low, and then now add the second milk. So this is second milk. I just add it. Creamy. It will give a very good and nice taste to your curry. And then we'll cover it again for another 10 minutes. Okay, now let's add the first piece of milk. This is the second. Okay, just add it and keep it for 10 minutes, and then it's done. Increase the flame and keep it open. Now chicken curry is ready. It can be eaten with rice or chapati or fruta.